battlefields and fighting are by nature hazardous to your health. Some hazards are easy to identify and well understood. Soldiers recognize the serious hazards presented by incoming artillery shells and take appropriate actions. However, some lesser hazards from new technological applications are not so well known and recognized. One of these newer applications is the use of depleted uranium in munitions and equipment armor. Metal poisoning may occur, which can cause damage to internal organs and tissues. A possible long-term hazard from depleted uranium dust is contamination of the ground and water supply.